All right, then, folks, time for the next bout of the afternoon. It's an 85-kilogram no-gi contest scheduled for 10 minutes. Making his way to the mats in the red corner from Nottingham MMA, let's hear it for Alexandre Moura.
Straight motherfucking ballin'. Part two, still ballin'.
And his opponent in this contest, face him across the mats, in the blue corner from HLMMA, let's hear it for Ian Feenan. All right, this is an 85 kilogram no-gi contest scheduled for 10 minutes. Your referee, Jordan Cooper.
So here we go, guys. Next matchup, we've got Alexandre Moura, Nottingham MMA, up against Ian Feenan of higher level. So again, two great competitors here. Obviously, Ian Feenan, I mean, yeah, judo background, obviously high, very, very high level judoka.
Yeah.
MMA pro. Been in the game for well over 20 years.
A long time I fought on, was it ACB that I fought on back in the day when the first time ACB, the big Russian show, came to England? And he fought Bungard, if you remember that.
Yeah, yeah.
That was a great Scottish clash. He's been around for a long time, obviously solid judo, competitive, really high level. And Alex Moura from Nottingham MMA, Shane Curtis's gym, he's in the front headlock there. You know what he's going to be about. He's going to be about the chokes. Shane Curtis, lovely guillotine sequences he uses. Yeah. You can see he's going to be well versed in all that game. I'm excited to see how this one pans out.
Alex as well is a firefighter.
Nice.
By his day job. So obviously we talk about being calm under pressure. This is the man that's going to be calm under any pressure that he's going to be put under today. Get that,
nice,
that takedown.
Beautiful,
absolutely beautiful. Obviously Alex had what looked like potentially some kind of neck hold. Obviously Ian drops down and he just flips him over. Proper judo, proper judo. She's now looking to pass the guard here. Obviously Ian's doing well, he's got a half guard and that knee shield in. Okay, straight in the guard, he's got the one butterfly hook, back in the half guard. Ian as well got his own team now through Foo Dog Martial Arts.
Yeah, he launched that a few years back, didn't he? I remember when he first started doing it.
Yeah, he's got the guys out. He's got a lot of young amateurs.
Nice.
MMA fighters coming out there. Obviously, they've been on recent shows. Yep. Up in Scotland and so on. And they're doing very, very well.
Definitely,
doing really,
yeah.
Well. Obviously, still training on the higher level as well. So, obviously, Foo Dog being an affiliation.
Let's see, Alex, try and maybe a lot of tight whizzer, maybe try and get a hip out, get a butterfly in and sweeping perhaps. Maybe Kashvili there, Ian Feenan doing a good job with the can opener, maybe. Trying to get Alex's legs to open a little bit, try and get some passing going.
Yeah, just Ian trying to do something, trying to get like kind of hand control so he can then control and then maybe step up and push that, what, Alex's right leg down. Obviously Alex doing a good job to stop him from doing that.
Yeah. This is a position that I kind of like being in it. I know it's a bit in the eyes of some judges, you might think you're in the bad spot, but I like being with a deep wizard there. I like trying to get right on one of my opposite hip and try and feed me leg in. I've got quite bendy legs. It really works well to then come back against the wizard with a butterfly sweep. It works really well, and that's a position I try and work a lot. I'd like to see Alex Mirra try and maybe create a little bit of space, maybe get some movement going, or even trap an arm and flick his legs up. You know, he seems quite like a flexible guy. Maybe try and attack some triangles from his back.
Thing as well, Alex does obviously not just a firefighter, but does his own kind of sports coaching.
Yeah,
and so
seen
on
that.
As well.
Alex
so
more performance, I believe.
Yeah, yeah. So obviously there's like one-on-ones, whether it be like not like PTs or jujitsu. So obviously a very in good shape, really, really good shape. Both of these guys are in good shape. So.
Nice. Oh, Alex, Ian was. I looked like he was going to jump back on his legs there. No specific anything locked off yet. It could be really classed as an attempt, I would say. Would you say?
Nah, well, I don't know. Again, it's down to how the judges see it. I'm probably looking for something a little bit more solid.
Yeah, definitely. So far, positionally wise, are you seeing Ian Feeney with a takedown in the top control, would you say? Or
yeah.
It's a hard one to score, isn't it, when it's neck and neck like that?
I think with the takedown's probably the one that's just
edged. Oh, beautiful work. Alex Morrow gets a takedown. Ian Feeney and tries to invert and come back on the legs. Slight mistake there, nearly cost him. Lewis Penny, Andrew Marley in the corner of Ian Feeney there. Two victors tonight, both of them getting the finishes.
That's the trouble when you go for a takedown like that. Obviously, especially being, 6 minutes into a matchup, obviously everybody's sweaty and so on. So you can't slip off exactly what happened there.
Yeah.
So, Ian's on an arm here. He's now on a leg.
Oh, nice control of the ligaments there. Nice work. Nice. Oh, nice. Alex Mora attacking back on the legs.
So we're still pretty much even here. That's maybe positional sparring as we spoke of. Maybe Ian Feeney.
I'll ask.
Again, no real cemented in attempts at takedowns. I know we've had a few.
Scott.
So Ian's trying to shoot in for the double there. The great respect between these two guys. Really, really good respect. Again, we're about just over 2 minutes left. So again, Ian shooting in again.
Very close contest so far. Very, very close. Minute 35 left on the clock.
Both guys respect what each other are doing. They definitely respect each other here. There we go.
Nice, Ian. Deep on the leg. Oh, nice.
nearly with that single leg.
We're down to the last minute now, last minute.
Potentially going to go to the judges here, as I said, what they're going to look at. Obviously, been no real submission attempts. There has been a few attempts, but near attempts. Obviously, Ian had that takedown at the beginning. Was on top for a bit. Obviously, Alexander was on top for a little bit as well. So, with 20 seconds left.
Really, really close contest.
That's where you hate to be a judge.
Yeah, definitely, because it's one of them. There's only one winner as well. There's no draws on this show. It's going to have to really come down to positional dominance and how we think who has done enough to take it. It's been a really, really close contest.
Great job there by both guys. So we're going to go over to the judges. We're going to see how the judges score it. So... So let's see.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for both our warriors. What a 10-minute war we've just witnessed there. After those hard-fought 10 minutes, we go to the judges' scorecards to declare your winner. In the red corner, Alexandre Mora. And let's hear it for our run-up, Ian Finan. You treated me bad.